Edwin Butita, popularly known by his stage name Eddie Butita, is the first Kenyan to write and direct for Netflix Swahili comedy. Eddie Butita is a Kenyan-born comedian, actor, scriptwriter, director, and theater producer. He could not hide his joy after he was called to write and direct a Swahili comedy on Netflix. On Instagram, he posted pictures with a caption, and I quote, "Netflix post alert. I have always wanted to be on Netflix. This year, God made it a reality. I was reached out to be the first Netflix Swahili comedy writer and director. For the first few months, I wrote and directed the Swahili version of Up Shows created by Wanda Sykes. It was a great experience. The early mornings and late nights together with a team of talented professionals from Eventi Africa, we successfully brought the script to life and it's now streaming on Netflix. If Eddie Butita wrote and directed for Netflix, it means that Africa comics have a great chance in global market and we're ready for the world. You can now watch Up Shows on Netflix in Swahili. It is the first ever Swahili comedy show on Netflix. History has been made." Congratulations to Eddie Butita. Well, that's it for today, and if you haven't subscribed yet, kindly do to get more entertaining news as soon as they happen. Till next time, see you.